Hello, I am a time traveler and I'm from the year 2095. I have come from the future and I'd like to talk about something interesting. My name is Richard. I am 12 years old and I am from Latvia. I am going to talk about Sigulda. The objective to talk about Sigulda is to introduce you to one of the most beautiful places to visit in Latvia. My presentation is divided into three sections. First, I will tell you where is Sigulda. Secondly, I'll tell you the most interesting places to visit in Sigulda. And finally, I will tell you the ending and my advice. Firstly, Sigulda is located in Vidzeme. It is also sometimes called the Switzerland of Vidzeme. It is around 40 kilometers away from capital of Latvia, Riga, which is not so far from people, including tourists. They'll go there on weekends and on holidays to walk around and enjoy the beauty of nature. Now I'd like to move on to the second part of my presentation. Which are the most interesting places to visit in Sigulda? Well, the most popular place to visit in Sigulda is the Gutmanis Cave, the largest cave in the Baltics. Families with children can go to Mežakatis Adventure Park, where they can try seven different routes where you need climbing trees. Though I think it's a bit scary to climb through those trees, but many people do like that place. Another amazing place to visit is Aerodium. I have never been in Aerodium. But I would like to go there and try how it feels to levitate in there. Finally, people can go to Sigulda just to walk around in the woods or get some fresh air or go to some local cafeteria and enjoy the hospitality of Sigulda people. So my advice is, once you visit Latvia, you should definitely go to Sigulda and enjoy it there. It has been fun talking to you, but now I must return to my time period. So goodbye for now.
Hi, my name is Gabriella, and I'm going to talk about sounds. The purpose of this presentation is that I really like to drive to Saldus. It's a really beautiful country, and I really recommend you to drive there because I really like it there. My presentation is divided in three sections. Firstly, I decided to presentate about Saldus because there lives my grandparents and my aunt and my cousins and my best friend too. And I really like it there because it's always sunny. Secondly, the reason of my decision was because there are also a lot of events and stuff to do there and it never gets that boring. A good example of it is that every summer is this festival, Saldus, where almost all of the people in Saldus drive to one place, and basically there are these Latvian singers that sing Latvian songs, and some of them I like, some of them I don't. And there are also the horse riding, you can ride with a horse, and there are some jewelry shops that I really like, and they're always awesome, and it never gets bored there, so yeah. I'd now like to move on to some computer so for like events. There are so much other events to do, and there's never getting bored there. Like events are really awesome. Like when it's Christmas, they actually light up a Christmas tree in the center. There is a place where you can take photos in Christmas because they put so much like Christmas lights on that you can take beautiful photos. There are some reindeers and stuff, and I really like it there. And I hope one day you can drive there too. And I hope you like this presentation. Bye.
Hello, my name is Agatha. I'm going to tell you about Siguroda. Here is my presentation. I'm going to talk about tourist spills, nature, and other things regarding tourism in Siguroda. Siguroda is a town in beautiful Vidzeme region. I think Siguroda is the most lovely and beautiful town in Latvia. There is a beautiful old castle named Turaidas Pils, and different sport activities including winter sport games. Also, there are some songs and poetry about it and its beautiful nature. Finally, this city is the most beautiful in autumn. Many our friends live in Sigurd. Me and my family in autumn are visiting Sigurd. Many tourists like to visit this place. In the end of my presentation, I would recommend everyone to visit Latvia, especially Sigurd. My purpose of this presentation was to encourage everyone to visit the town and enjoy the time there. Thank you for attention.
Hello, my name is Beatrice. Today I will speak for Daugavpils. It's a city of Latvia, and this is my project, what I met, and start. Daugavpils is city in the Latvia, one of the 9 cities of national importance of the country. It's the second largest city in Latvia in terms of popularity, Riga. Daugavpils is located in Latgale, is the southest of the country by Daugava. The city is located of the southern edge of the lowlands eastern Latvia. The city also an important center of social economic development in the Baltics. Daugavpils has also Daugavpils University and Daugavpils Medical College. I always had Daugavpils with something, so decide to write about this charming city. Also, what I think, for me, Daugavpils is associated with one of the Latvian sweets is sugar cane. Sugarcane is a popular candy in Latvia. I think Latvians ate this candy. And that's all what I like to say about Daugavpils. And bye!
Hello, my name is Theodors and I'm from Latvia. I'm going to tell you about Pinti. In Pinti you can see beautiful church called Pinti Sveta Nikolaja. More you can see Pinti Bottle Monument and the International School of Latvia. More you can see flower meadows and fresh air. There is black horses, beautiful ducks and colorful birds and many many flowers. In Pinti there is friendly people and very tidy surroundings. I love Pinti. I wish you to come here too. Goodbye.
Hello, my name is Kristijan, and I'm going to talk about Krimūns Vendere and Sigilda Latvija. The objective of this presentation is to know what, where, what can you do at, and the history of Krimūns Vendere. My presentation is divided into 5 sections. First, I'm going to talk about Krimūns Vendere's history. The new manor building was constructed in the time of Johan Gudlum von Leeuwen around 1822. The architect of the building is not known, but the Krimūns Vendere is one of the most vivid examples of classicism style real architecture in the same in Latvia. The manor park was also established in the same year. In 1921, the last owner of the manor, Paul Ivan Leeuwen, was forced to immigrate from Latvia with his family. Also in the emigration, he kept a warm feeling for his childhood land in Grimolde. Second, what is Krimūns Vendere? Krimūns Vendere is a guest house next to the Gauja River. Third, what can you do at the Krimūns Vendere? At Krimūns Vendere, you can enjoy the silence, look at the noble, restore manor house, historic outbuildings. I think weddings can also be held here. Many people have loved this place. Latvians and both foreign tourists. Fourth, what activities are there? There are excursions around Krimūns Vendere. You can also ride the cable car across the Gauja River, looking at glorious landscapes, including Sigild, Tauride, and the Krimūns Vendere, as well as bobsleigh and sleigh track. Fifth, where is located? The Krimūns Vendere is located at...
Hello. My name is Kristers, and I'm talking about Saldus. Saldus is in Kudlime. My grandma lives in Saldus. It is so beautiful. In Saldus there lives some of my friends. When I ride to my grandma, I sometimes ride in the Saldus skate parks. In Saldus there are about 10,000 people. Saldus is 119 kilometers from Riga. It is the 17th largest city in Latvia. Saldus makes candy Gotiņa. And that's it. Goodbye.